Going through my videos and realised I haven't uploaded for a while. I also realised that Walter gets less screen time than Milo. So this one is just for him. It's early in the morning, so Milo stayed in bed anyway. Just me and Walt. Wanted to give you a little update on how he's doing. He's 15 months old, so we've had him a while now. Putting a bit of weight on, he's looking good. And yeah, good little dog. Very different from a bulldog. Contrary to what I was told, that Bassets are just bulldogs with big ears. They're not. This breed is amazing and full of life. See, I don't know if I got a bad batch, but Walter's just full of beans all the time. And when I done like research into getting him, I had this like idea that a Basset was going to be a big lazy lump of lard, but this dog can walk for miles. No joke, he's non-stop as well. Like, I take him for a good walk now, get in. If I say it again, if he sees his lead, he'll come out again for another one. He can walk for miles. Whereas Milo, I got up this morning and as soon as I mentioned the word walk, he went back to bed. So, but I find that if I give him a good walk in the morning, even if it's just like half an hour, 40 minutes, that does him till I get in then. Another thing with him is he can't half eat as well. This dog will eat until he's sick. And it doesn't look like, because to me he always seems skinny, he always seems like, like usually what you see a Basset hound as is, seems to be a fat. But maybe it's all the walking he does. But he doesn't seem as hefty as others. He'll probably put weight on as he gets older though. And he is led with his nose. If someone was baking a cake down there and he smelt it, there's no way you'd get him back. He's just away. He's chased rabbits, foxes, squirrels. If he gets a scent, yeah, look, he's on the bed. If he gets a scent for something and wants it, if you find that, you're legging him right through the park. So the best thing is recall. Yeah, look, he's away. On that bed, look. Come on, Walt. Boy, come on. And he can't half move as well. You know, for a dog that's got short legs, I think it's just I just compared him to the bulldog. But overall, this is such a friendly dog. Honest to God, like I thought bulldogs were like really, really good family dogs, amazing with kids, and they are. But if you're looking for an alternative that you can go for a jog with, you can have Walter, because he is just non-stop. But yeah, overall, amazing dog, good breed. Because I'm a bit biased towards Milo, I start putting more videos on a Walter as well. But
come here, Walter, so I can see your face. Look at him, chunky, big ears on him.
Good boy. Right, that's your lot for today.